So the way it works is that it'll pick up with the support and then it'll lift up with the lifting plate. The pin will make contact with the lifting plate pin, rotate the arm, and the fork will drop straight into the pin. And that's it. Simple and continuous. That's a 4, right?
If it's not also, you must have a
I want to know how fast we can go picking it up, you know what I mean?
All the way.
Get the spring working.
Yeah, okay. Keep going.
We should take a video of how...